like hobbies. And then one day, I was doing dental hygiene, and a patient told me about this studio where they blue glass. And I was like, oh my God, I've always wanted to do that, but I didn't think there was anything close to me. So I drove all the way to Florida. I was living in Alabama. A little bit harder now.